Hi guys. Now it's only tutorial by Dr. Zarif. Today is autopsy is a normal labor. First of all, you must understand the definition of labor. There is three main point. The first main point is a present of contraction pain. Second is a descent of presenting part. Third is a cervical dilatation and effacement. All these three main points define the labor, means it's a true labor and different between the forced labor. The second, you must understand the physiology of labor, right? So first is about myometrial contraction, which is under influence two main factors. First is a uterine stimulator, which stimulate the myometrial contraction. For example, like oxytocin, endothelin, estrogen, prostaglandin E2 and PGF2 alpha will stimulate the myometrial contraction. Okay. The second one is a uterine inhibitor. For example, like relaxin, nitro oxide, parathyroid hormone, progesterone. So it will inhibit the myometrial contraction. So this is the action of the hormone. The next physiology you must understand is about descent of presenting part, which is elaborates by mechanism of labor. In the mechanism of labor, first baby will enter the pelvic inlet. We did the VE station is -3 to -1. Engagement of presenting part happen here and descent of flexion of presenting part. This is first in the pelvic inlet. After that, the baby enter to the mid plane, which we did the VE, the station 0. At this moment, the baby become internal rotation happen. And then the last one, before deliver, baby enter in the pelvic outlet. We did the VE, station is a +1 to +3. So at this moment, baby become extension of the presenting part, extrusion. After the last one, before deliver, is external rotation. The next physiology is related with the cervical dilatation and effacement. After cervical dilatation effacement, it will release the prostaglandin E2, PGE2. The function of PGE2 is to increase the myometrial contraction to assist the normal delivery. So the last one, baby will deliver after all the physiology fulfilled. Okay, so definition of labor and physiology of labor, it relate each other. So that's all about the first part of normal labor. Stay tuned.